That was what the sir was asking. Despite the fact that we are 7 in number, we have our roles well defined. I mean, if I am the marketing guy, I will, no one will interfere with it. And if one of the guys is a technical guy, we will all do what he says about the technical guy. So fortunately, we have our roles well defined.
Yeah.
And it's only that when we have big decisions to include this particular category of books and all, or something of this sort, when we have certain disagreements and all, but we sort it out. We have sorted it out.
The best of teams have split sometime in their lives. Have you thought about it? An exit policy, that if somebody wants to quit the team someday, how that process is going to be nice and okay? Or that thought has not come to your mind so far?
It is not.
Something to think about.
I know, sometimes sort of when just an incident. One of our friends, we had to add commerce books from the commerce thing. So we had around 240 books, we got the rates of those 240 books, and we divided among 7 people. So we were given we decided that 2 din mein books enter ho jayenge. But one of us did not do it. So obviously we were all angry with him. But then we pressurized him, kar liya usne. So this sort of a thought does come to our mind. But at the end of the day, we don't take it too seriously. I mean, this is both negative and positive, but we don't give it much thought.
I know that they will be entering into an organized way of things. Then of course your questions will be coming practical in their way.
Exactly.
The way the questions you are asking, no, isn't it?
Like I said, I'm the devil's advocate.
No. I'm just experience questions.
I'm trying to just put things in the right perspective so that such a good team lasts for as many years as possible.
Yes, sir. So I'm saying.
Have you thought of adding a 8th? You must have got requests, I mean.
Maybe.
No, why 7 only?
Basically because this is the group, we, apart from being bookseller members, we are all friends.
So,
ye nahi ki agar movie jana hai to in saaton ne ikatthe jana. To koi वैसे ही कोई एक्स्ट्रा मेंबर है ही नहीं, कोई एक्स्ट्रा हमारा फ्रेंड ही नहीं है, किसी ग्रुप के साथ इंटरेक्शन होती है, ये नहीं चलता.
Not far away in future, you guys will be getting married as
well.
So
you leave behind your ladies to continue your service. Lucky 7. Well, let's record this one.
By that time, they will be having crash over all their things online.
So why not?
Monorment all the
things. Anything which makes business sense.
Yeah,
exactly. Somebody told me long time back. Somebody who just crossed 12th and he was into business, his family business, and diversified into so many different things. Somehow women were centered into business. He says my single rule of success is that anything which is associated with women never fails. Whether it is chaat papdi or clothes or this or that, I have not failed, my family hasn't failed, so I am focused on that.
Vision.
The guy is a millionaire.
Like 7 creative people, do you not still have more ideas that you think you can do? Like this was one idea that you could execute. But there were similarly parallel ideas.
No, don't tell it.
Exactly. The last time I met Puneet sir and Peck may be meeting with me, this was one of the questions I put up. Should we diversify? Because ideas are well said. We are 7 of us, sab ke alag alag idea. Ab I am into quizzing and debating and all. So mera us sense mein idea aata hai. One of them is into website designing. Wo kehta hai hum ye service hold karte hain. Technically mujhe to koi idea nahi hai, but uska idea karte hain. But at present, we are all focusing on bookshelf.
No, my point is that there are two ways to go. First is you dedicate yourself to bookshelf. and you make it as big as possible, all your several people's energy getting into it. Second is that you see yourself as relatively young people who are now hungry for experience as much as business opportunity. So in that perspective, if you pour into more businesses, may not be the best way to make Bookshala success, but it would give you a lot more exposure in a much shorter period.
So we're not sure, very frankly. I mean, we have flirted with the idea, but we're not sure. And अगर ये भी है कि attention अगर divert होता है, I mean we are students तो पहले जो थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ते थे वो भी बंद हो जाएगा, college ना छोड़ना होगा।
So your parents are equally supportive for you? They must be thinking your attention are diverted and all that.
Obviously.
You have a challenge from your home?
Are they aware of this?
Let us start from the first
one. I mean, I didn't tell them till about 1 week, because I have had fights with my parents because I am much into everything else apart from studying. So it was school days mein bhi aise hi hota tha kuch. So parents are do get a bit like, kya kar rahe ho, padhai kyun nahi karte, ye wo. So parents ko pata hai and they are supportive, but it's nice. And without parent support,
I just searched to out of curiosity that who registered domain first. I think they registered the domain just 10 or 12 days after you.
Exactly 13 days. I mean,
I don't remember
exactly. 13th of September ko humne register kiya.
And 26th.
26 ko unhone kiya. And 26 ko hamare technical wale bande ka birthday tha. तो आज भी मुझे कहता है मैं अपना बर्थडे मना रहा था और वो साले ये करके
तो कृष्ण व्हाट्स योर फ्यूचर प्लान मतलब कि यू आर सेइंग इन वन ईयर यू विल बी आइदर वेरी बिग और नोवेयर तो क्या मतलब व्हाट यू हैव प्लान्ड लाइक यू सेड कि हम अपनी कंपनी को डाइवर्सिफाई नहीं करेंगे तो हैव यू प्लान्ड समथिंग कितना यू विल बी बिकॉज़ यू मस्ट बी नीडिंग लॉट ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट to take it to the another level, है ना? तो क्या what you have planned for that?
We have ideas and अपने अभी proper discussion as a team अभी तक नहीं हुई है. जैसे बताया कि this summer is very crucial for us. So like in a few days we'll be sitting together and deciding on this. This I mean we do agree investment is one thing which will be needed, but that will at least as far as I know will not come from a VC or venture round. I mean we will look from sources from within our families maybe, because so that is I mean, and we might even shift our base to Delhi, because Delhi may we'll keep an inventory or something, wahan se bhi easy.
So we have not planned kitna invest matlab how much you need kitne paise chahiye to create the inventory or kis tarah se means how you will allocate the fund.
We have a basic idea. It's about it comes to so fortunately we have the rules well defined.
Yeah.
And it's only that when we have big decisions to include this particular category of books and all, or something of this sort. When we have certain disagreements and all, but we sort it out. We have sorted it after now.
The best of teams have split sometime in their lives. Have you thought about it? An exit policy that if somebody wants to quit the team someday, how that process is going to be nice and okay? Or that thought has not come to your mind so far?
It is not.
Something to think about.
I know, but I mean, sometimes sort of when just an incident, one of my friends, we had to add commerce books from the commerce thing. So we had around 240 books, we got the rates of those 240 books, and we divided among 7 people. So we were given we decided ki 2 din mein books enter ho jayenge. But one of us did not do it. So obviously we were all angry with him. But then we pressurized him, kar liya usne. So this sort of a thing, thought does come to our mind. But at the end of the day, I mean, Vishal, we don't take it too seriously. And this is both negative and positive, but we don't give it much thought.
I did not think that they will be entering into the organized way of things. Then of course your questions will be coming practical in their way.
Exactly.
The way the questions you are asking, no deal. Isn't it?
Like I said, I'm the devil's advocate.
No. I'm just experience questions.
I'm trying to just put things in the right perspective so that such a good team lasts for as many years as possible.
Yes, sir. So I'm saying.
Have you thought of adding your 8th member? You must have got requests, have you?
Many.
No, why 7 only?
Basically because this is the group, I mean we, apart from being Bookshala members, we are all friends. तो ये नहीं कि अगर मूवी जाना है तो इन सातों ने इकट्ठे जाना, तो कोई वैसे ही कोई एक्स्ट्रा मेंबर है ही नहीं, कोई एक्स्ट्रा हमारा फ्रेंड ही नहीं है, इसी ग्रुप के साथ इंटरेक्शन होती है, ये नहीं चलता है.
Not far in future, you guys will be getting married as
well.
I mean, some of us do have their better half, but we have seen this. Kuch nahi hoga. We handle this.
Just overlooking. So you leave behind your ladies to continue your service, lucky 7 years. Well, let's record this one.
By that time, they will be having crash over all their things online.
So why not?
Monorment, all the
things. Anything which makes business sense.
Yeah.
This is somebody told me long time back, somebody who just crossed 12th and he was into business, his family business, and diversified into so many different things. Somehow women were centered into business. He says my single rule of success is that anything which is associated with women never fails. Whether it is chaat papdi or clothes or this or that, I have not failed, my family hasn't failed, so I am focused on that.
Vision.
The guy is a millionaire.
Like 7 creative people. Do you not still have more ideas that you think you could do? Like this was one idea that you could execute. But there were similarly parallel ideas.
Don't tell
him. Exactly. I mean, the last time I met Puneet sir and Peck may be meeting with me, this was one of the questions I put up. Should we diversify? Because ideas are well said, I mean, we are 7 of us, all have different ideas. Now, like, I am into quizzing and debating and all. So, my sense of idea comes in. One of them is into website design. He says that we hold this service. Technically, I don't have any idea, but he does his idea. But at present, we are all focusing on Bookshala.
No, my point is that there are two ways to go. First is you dedicate yourself to Bookshala. And you make it as big as possible, all your 7 people's energy getting into it. Second is that you see yourself as relatively young people who are now hungry for experience as much as business opportunity. So in that perspective, if you pour into more businesses, may not be the best way to make Bookshala success, but it would give you a lot more exposure in a much shorter period.
So we're not sure, very frankly. I mean, we have flirted with the idea, but we're not sure. And अगर ये भी है कि attention अगर divert होता है, I mean we are students तो पहले जो थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ते थे वो भी बंद हो जाएगा, college ना छोड़ना होगी.
So your parents are equally supportive for you? They must be thinking your attention are diverted and all that.
Obviously.
You have a challenges from your home?
Are they aware of this?
I didn't tell them till about 1 week, because I have had fights with my parents because I am much into everything else apart from studying. So it was school days mein bhi aise hi hota tha kuch. So parents are do get a bit of kya kar rahe ho, padhai kyun nahi karte, ye wo. So parents ko pata hai and they are supportive, but it's nice. And without parent support,
I just searched to out of closely that who registered domain first. I think they registered the domain just 10 or 12 days After you?
After, exactly, 13 days. I mean,
I don't remember
exactly. 13th of September, ko humne register kiya.
And 26th.
हम अपनी कंपनी को डाइवर्सिफाई नहीं करेंगे तो हैव यू प्लान्ड समथिंग कितना यू विल बी बिकॉज़ यू मस्ट बी नीडिंग लॉट ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट टू टेक इट टू द अनदर लेवल है ना तो क्या व्हाट यू हैव प्लान्ड फॉर दैट
अभी वी हैव आइडियाज एंड अपने अभी प्रॉपर डिस्कशन एज अ टीम अभी तक नहीं हुई है जैसे बताया कि दिस समर इज वेरी क्रूशियल फॉर अस So like in a few days we'll be sitting together and deciding on this. This, I mean we do agree investment is one thing which will be needed but that will at least as far as I know will not come from a VC or venture round. I mean we will look from sources from within our families maybe because, so that is I mean and we might even shift our base to Delhi because Delhi may we'll keep an inventory or something.
So we have not planned kitna invest matlab how much you need kitne paise chahiye to create the inventory or kis tarah se means how you will allocate the fund
we have a basic idea it's about it comes to around 12,000 per person because humne like we listed the number of things that we'll be needing pehle to hai ki we need a payment getaway card if we are to go national And then there is that we need the if we have to keep in Delhi, उसके हिसाब से rent वगैरह कितना? I mean हमने rates वगैरह पूछे थे and then transportation cost कितनी हम transport कैसे करेंगे? This is दो तीन ideas थे हमारे पास कि अगर ये idea है तो इससे कितना cost लगता है? उसके initially कितना चाहिए? जो हमारे पास जितने भी ideas थे approximately हमने considering ideally कि इसमें maximum से maximum इतना लगेगा और कुछ भी हमने फिगर से बनाया था एंड दैट केम टू अबाउट 12,000 पर पर्सन
आर यू विथड्रॉइंग एनी ऑफ द मनी फ्रॉम द कंपनी सो फार और आर यू जस्ट पुटिंग इट
वी जस्ट पुट इट सो रीइन्वेस्ट कर दिया
सो करंटली यू आर नॉट ड्रॉइंग एनी सैलरीज और प्रॉफिट्स आउट ऑफ
दैट एंड वी हैव मेड अ प्रॉफिट अराउंड 4 टू 5,000 फर्स्ट मंथ सो दैट इज जस्ट रीइन्वेस्ट
ऑल इज अ कंपनी हां ऑल इज फॉर कंपनी बाय दिस टाइम
नहीं एलएलपी लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी पार्टनरशिप
हैव यू रजिस्टर्ड एलएलपी इट्स रजिस्टर्ड इन द
ओके इट्स बेसिकली समथिंग बिटवीन पार्टनरशिप एंड प्राइवेट लिमिटेड बेसिकली डिफरेंस ये होता है कि वो लिमिटेड लायबिलिटी होती है प्राइवेट लिमिटेड पार्टनरशिप में ऐसा नहीं होता इफ द कंपनी सिंक्स दे कैन सेल योर पर्सनल एसेट्स टू गिव डेट्स क्लियर करने के लिए आपके पर्सनल एसेट्स बेच सकते हैं प्राइवेट लिमिटेड में ऐसा नहीं होता है जितनी आपकी इन्वेस्टमेंट है वही इन्वेस्टमेंट दे कैन यूज टू क्लियर द डेट्स लिमिटेड लाइबिलिटी पार्टनरशिप इज अ पार्टनरशिप विथ लिमिटेड लाइबिलिटी सो इफ कंपनी को कुछ हो जाता है यू हैव अ लिमिटेड लाइबिलिटी एज अ पार्टनर ऑफ दैट कंपनी दैट इज द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ बोथ थिंग्स
तो लिमिट भी सेट होती है
हाँ डिपेंड करता है डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट योर इनिशियल इन्वेस्टमेंट इज व्हाटएवर इट्स अ रीसेंट फॉर्म अभी 2008 में एक हुआ लॉन्च एलएलपी इट्स अ न्यू फॉर्म
इट इज लिमिटेड टू द इक्विटी रेट
एग्जैक्टली
सो वन क्वेश्चन आई हैव हाउ मेनी डेजिग्नेटेड पार्टनर्स डू यू हैव इन एलएलपी एंड सिंस यू हैव टू फाइल अ डॉक्यूमेंट कंटेनिंग योर टर्म्स ऑफ पार्टनरशिप हैव यू फाइल्ड अ डॉक्यूमेंट और आर यू गवर्न्ड बाय द एक्ट इटसेल्फ
software open by them.
So, and they're supposed to be one of two designated partners. So do they have any additional privileges and rights in regard to the function of the firm?
No. I mean, technically it's all fine, but the basic fact is that the friend circle and the bookshala team is the same. So we never look at it this way, that if one person does more work, then we'll get a bigger share. We are all together in this, and we are all equal members. That is the one thing binding all of us together.
And under the agreement that you have, how much capital have you shown?
Capital, we initially showed it around 50k.
50? And so you've invested 50,000 as of now?
Sort of, yes. We plan to.
Mm-hmm. So you'll be liable up to an amount of 50,000.
Exactly.
And the amount of 84,000 that I calculated is 12,000 for a person, 7 members. Comes up to 84,000. This is before you plan on going national, right?
Mm.
So you think.
I mean, in order to go national, we need approximately this amount.
This amount. Mm. But this includes your transportation costs and all that, and your logistics and all have to be in place, the warehouse and everything. So do you believe that 84,000 would be adequate?
As per our calculations, yes. I mean, hopefully, yes.
And because they're recurring expenditures.
Exactly.
For example, your warehousing. Because 84,000 may not last for a particular period of time. How do you plan on financing your future activities and, so that it shows sustenance and enough working capital and it should be made investments
like everything?
I mean, we haven't played with such.